गुड मॉर्निंग यशा मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
Good morning everyone. You all are looking so beautiful.
Yes.
Everybody
ma'am.
Nice. Yes, Pragalba.
Thank you for the sundar sangha. The one thing ma'am. Good morning ma'am.
Good morning.
Ma'am. Ma'am bang.
Oh no dear.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Wow, so nice. Beautiful. Okay, let's all do the prayer first. Everyone ready?
Yes.
Join your hands, close your eyes. Let's do the prayer.
Thank you for a new day. For a new day, help me, kind and good. God bless me.
My family,
my friends,
my teachers,
everyone.
Amen.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, you all are looking so nice.
Oh, morning, everyone.
So today, what we are celebrating here?
Diwali.
Diwali. अच्छा कुछ दिन पहले हमने दशहरे सेलिब्रेट करा था ना? Remember, children?
Yes.
What happened on दशहरा? क्या हुआ था? Anyone?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Very good. Lord
Ram killed Ravan. Okay. And what we learned from that, that it's always the good wins over evil, right? Yes. So after Lord Ram killed Ravan, then Lord Ram, kya hua tha uske baad? Lord Ram with Sita Mata and his brother Lakshman came back to kahan the? Ayodhya. Yes, apne home Ayodhya aaye the, right? After how many years of exile? Kitne years ke baad aaye the wo apne ghar? Do you know, children?
40 years.
Very good. After 40 years, they came back to their home, Ayodhya. And when they came to their home, isn't that a
Ravan?
Do you know that day?
Diwali.
Diwali.
जो भी अयोध्या के पीपल थे they think that we should welcome Lord Rama. तो उन्होंने कैसे वेलकम करा था उनका? By lighting the diyas. Right, diyas. So
diyas.
Yes. So they were so light and that was so memorable. Okay. So that is how the people of Ayodhya welcome Lord.
Excuse me, ma'am. And Rangoli. And Rangoli also.
Very good. Very good. And that's why we celebrate Diwali. Now, what all things we do on Diwali? क्या क्या करते हैं हम लोग दिवाली पे? आप लोग क्या क्या करते हैं घर पे?
We can do burn the cracker, do switch on the diya and
ये जलाते हैं.
Yes.
Lighting.
Rangoli जलाते
हैं. Diya जलाते हैं. Yes. We also clean our house. We decorate our house. आप सब decorate करते हो घर के साथ? You decorate your house, right? Very good. So we decorate our house with lights, right? And with flowers.
Rangoli.
Make rangoli also.
Decorating. Rangoli.
Rangoli bhi banate hain. And we wear new clothes also, right? New clothes bhi pehante hain. And on Diwali, we worship. Yes. And on Diwali, we worship goddess लक्ष्मी. दिवाली वाले दिन हम लोग गॉडेस लक्ष्मी की पूजा भी करते हैं, राइट? सब करते हैं, राइट? यस. सो दैट इज हाउ वी सेलिब्रेट दिवाली. ओके चिल्ड्रेन.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
बोला कि दिवाली के बाद 4 days छुट्टियां है.
Yes, okay, because we have back-to-back festival, right?
Answers.
Yes, okay, so that is how we celebrate Diwali. Now, ma'am going to show you a movie, a short movie. Everyone, please keep yourself on mute and let's carefully watch this movie. Okay, everyone?
Okay.
Diwali is a festival of joy and prosperity and a celebration of the victory of good over evil. This is the story of Ram and Ravan, a story related to this festival. Thousands of years ago, in the city of Ayodhya, there was a wise and good king named Dashrath who ruled along with his 3 queens and 4 princes. The eldest, Ram, and his beautiful wife Sita lived happily along with the other prince brothers and their wives. But one of King Dashrath's wives was jealous of Ram and demanded that he be exiled to the forest for 14 years so that her son Bharat be made king. Having once promised his wife to fulfill any wish of hers, the helpless king exiled Ram to the forest. And so, Ram set off on foot, accompanied by his loving wife Sita and loyal younger brother Lakshman. A few years into their exile, a demoness named Surpanakha saw Ram and fell for his looks. She asked Ram to marry her. Ram refused and asked her to go to Lakshman instead. But Lakshman also refused. Enraged, Surpanakha showed her true form and Lakshman cut off her nose and ears. The demoness went wailing to her brother, who was none other than Ravan, the demon king of Lanka. Ravan was furious and swore revenge. With the help of another demon who took the form of a golden deer, he distracted Ram and Lakshman and kidnapped Sita from their hut. When Ram and Lakshman returned, Sita was missing. They realized that something bad had happened while they were gone and immediately rushed to find her. On their way, they came across an army of monkeys and bears that agreed to help them. Among them was a monkey named Hanuman, who had once vowed to be at Ram's service. Now, Hanuman was no ordinary monkey. He could fly over mountains, change size at will, and had superhuman strength. He had the power to leap across oceans in a single stride. So obviously, he ended up being Ram's strongest ally. It was Hanuman who finally found Sita, imprisoned in one of Ravan's beautiful gardens. Hanuman reassured Sita that Ram would be here soon to rescue her. He came back to Ram with Sita's whereabouts, and the army of monkeys, bears, and men marched to Lanka. Soon, a great battle started between the two mighty armies, and Ram's soldiers managed to kill all the demons except one, Ravan. The battle was now between Ram and Ravan. He gave Ravan one last chance to apologize and return Sita. Ravan instead rained down weapons on him. Ram too fought back relentlessly. Despite all his efforts, nothing seemed to kill Ravan. Finally, Ravan's brother Vibhishan told Ram that Ravan's weakest point was in his navel. Using an arrow given to him by the gods, Ram shot Ravan in the navel and killed him instantly. And so, Ram and his love Sita were finally reunited. Soon after, upon completion of their 14 years in exile, Ram, Sita and Lakshman returned home to find the entire city waiting for them. The streets were decorated with flowers and lamps, and there was happiness everywhere. And this is why, every year on Diwali, we see the streets, homes and offices lit up with lamps, like the city of Ayodhya, in celebration of Ram and Sita's homecoming.
Wow, did you see the movie carefully?
Yes.
Now, yes. And better that why do we celebrate Diwali? Yes. Like ma'am said that hum log Diwali pe we do cleaning, decorate our house, we make nice rangolis, and one more thing we make. Can you guess, anyone? क्या क्या बनाते हैं हम लोग घर पे?
Sweets.
And one more thing we make called. क्या बनाते हैं हम लोग घर पे? स्वास्तिक.
मैं बनाते भी.
Yes.
Pataka bhi.
Yeah. That we should not do. Okay. Let's not burn crackers. Okay. We should take care of our environment, right? Okay. So now Swati ma'am will teach you how we can make swastik. Okay, everyone. So let's watch carefully. Okay.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali, ma'am.
Okay.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. What is this in your screen?
Ma'am,
who is scribbling on the screen? Please don't do it. It's a request, please. Okay, so as ma'am told you that we make rangoli also on Diwali day, right? With colors. Why do we make this rangoli? Why do we make rangoli on Diwali? Because
this is decoration.
Decoration.
It brings happiness. Okay.
Yes.
And also we make this sign swastik sign. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. What's and Om also.
Yes. What this swastik sign bring us? Good luck. Okay. Good luck.
Good luck.
Yes. This time on Diwali, you all will make swastik yourself. Okay.
And then swastik rangoli.
Yes, swastik rangoli. Now you will see how we have to make this. Okay. First, you will see how we have to make this.
Excuse me, ma'am. First, yes? We make Z and one more Z.
Okay, Jay. Now I'll tell to everyone. Okay. Do you all know how to make standing line? Yes. Yes, children. Everybody knows. Yes. So like this, we have to make standing line.
Yes. Ma'am, इसको बताना है क्या?
अभी first you have to see, then we will make. Fine. Then we will make a sleeping line in the center. Okay, like this. Plus sign. We will make a plus sign. Like this we will make. Okay, now we have to make it, we have to go in opposite direction. Like this we will make a small sleeping line. Okay, then here. Okay, then this will go down. And this will go up, up and down. Okay? Then. Yes. Now we will make put four dots like this.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, children, do you have clay dough with you? Sorry, flour dough.
Yes,
with
ma'am.
Flour dough. Okay. No. Don't use full. Okay. Take half. Half. Because another activity we have to do and you will use flour dough only. Okay. So first of all, we have to take small.
Yes, I have small. Ma'am, I have small.
Okay. So first, what we have to do? We have to make like this standing line.
Ma'am, क्या करना है?
हमें स्वास्तिक बनाना है अभ्यान. Okay. And on the
back. We don't have to make.
See children, standing line and then sleeping. Okay, clear. Standing and then sleeping.
Ma'am, ये बनाना है
क्या? Ma'am.
Yes, हाँ जी, ये बनाना है आपको अभी.
Repeat again.
With flour dough.
First, they have to make a standing line, then sleeping line in center, and then sleeping line again at the top. See, children, another here at the bottom. See, children, like this you have to make. Okay?
Ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, see.
Show me. Children, can you see this? Is it visible to you?
Can see.
Okay, very good. Very good, everyone. Nice, nice. Complete it quickly. Like this, we have to make.
Can see, ma'am.
Very beautiful. Simple. It's too simple. We have to just use standing line and sleeping line. Okay.
Follow, ma'am.
Standing line, sleeping line, then
I do it.
Sleeping, sleeping here.
I do it.
Then opposite, okay?
In then opposite I do direction. It.
Very beautiful, Riyansh. Very nice. Good, good.
Ma'am, see, I made it plastic. Because see, ma'am.
Very good, Aditri. Good. Very good.
Tina, nice.
Excuse me, ma'am. Done.
Good, good. Very good.
Done, ma'am.
Good, Jen. Very nice. This you will make with color on Diwali, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
You have to pick pictures also and share with us. Very good, Pragalba. Very nice. Beautiful. Okay, now children. We will make another craft with Janki ma'am, okay? Then you have to make this and you can send pictures.
Do we
yes,
ma'am.
Yes. Very good, Prana. Beautiful, nice. Oh, completed. Show me.
Okay. Ma'am, done.
It's done.
Done every. Very good, Ihita. Nice. Good. Okay, children. Very good. Clap for everyone. Very nice.
Good. Second.
Another craft with Janki ma'am.
I'm look.
So keep it aside. Keep it aside.
Done, ma'am.
Very good.
Done, ma'am.
Nice, everyone.
Ma'am, look at Ram.
Good work, children.
Ma'am, Shivesh Chaudhary. Done, ma'am. Ma'am, Shivesh Chaudhary.
Okay.
Ma'am,
very good, Shivesh. Nice. Okay. Now we will make another thing. Another with plardo. Okay. Ready, children?
That is dear. Ma'am, that is diya. Diya?
Oh, yes. Very good, Shivesh. We are going to make a diya. Eco-friendly. And why we are making with this plato? Because this is eco-friendly. Okay? And also it is a tradition to make these kind of flower diyas.
Ma'am, I know. I made it.
Very good. Good, everyone. Okay. Ready, children?
We need this.
So this we will do with Janki ma'am. Okay. Ready?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, everyone. How are you all? Good morning, everyone.
Yes,
ma'am. How are you all?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm also fine. So,
good morning.
What will make today?
Two types.
Okay. So everyone has this. What is this?
Clay.
Very good. दो है आप सबके पास. ओके सो देन एवरीवन डू लाइक दिस. एक रोली बॉल टाइप बनाना है इसका. मेक अ बॉल. वेरी गुड एवरीवन. गुड. यस गोल गोल. वेरी गुड ध्रुव. वेरी गुड प्रगल्भा. गुड डन. Wow, Shreen. Good. Everyone do like this. Ban gaya aapka sir round round goal like ball. Done. Okay. So then press it.
Done, ma'am.
Now abhi fingers isko aise press karna hai. Good. Done. Now look at here very carefully. Isko bahut dhyan se dekhna hai. अभी हमको इधर से ऐसे पॉइंट करना है. पॉइंट लाइक दिस. ऐसा पॉइंट. ओके 1 2 3 4 5 करने हमें थोड़ा थोड़ा दूर पे. गुड. ओके किस आपको पता चला कि आपको पॉइंट कैसे करना है. जैसे कि लाइक द बर्ड की बीक होती है ना वैसे. गुड. यस वेरी गुड श्रीन. लाइक दिस सेंटर से होल भी करना है उसमें फॉर द ऑयल. यस वेरी गुड ध्रुव. गुड. Now show me those who have done. Please show me.
One second, ma'am.
Very good, Orko. Orko, can you show me? Yes. Show me.
Ma'am.
Very good, Ashvika. Very good.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Cameraman.
Ma'am.
अभी हमें दूसरा बनाना है. कैसे करेंगे? यस जी
तोड़ दू.
ओके ओके नाउ किड्स प्लीज टेल मी व्हाट इज दिस. व्हाट इज दिस?
दो
दो. यस सो नाउ वी आर मेकिंग अनदर दिया. ओके अभी हमें क्या करना है, विल टेक स्मॉल पार्ट, ऐसे स्मॉल पार्ट लेना है और मेक अ लाइक दिस, ऐसे बनाना है लाइक स्नेक, स्नेक और रोप.
यस मैम. और
यस
मैम.
यस वेरी गुड ध्रुव. ध्रुव आपने क्या बनाया, व्हाट इज दिस, रोप और स्नेक? ओके रेडी, देन लुक एट हियर, इसको हमको ऐसे रोल करना है, रोल रोली पोली करके रोल करना है इसको लाइक दिस, लाइक दिस, लाइक दिस, डन, गुड, नाउ कीप इट साइड और नाउ टेक मोर क्ले एंड देन मेक इट अगेन. Good.
Done, ma'am.
Yes, good. Done.
Yes, ma'am. Look.
Okay. Now, अभी देखेंगे ध्यान से. Look at here. अभी जो ये मैम ने another one वाला करा है ना, ये इसके ऊपर करना है हमें रोल. जो आपने फर्स्ट वन वाला बेस बनाया है ना, ये इसके ऊपर लाइक दिस, लाइक दिस. ओके
डन.
डन. नाउ मेक अनदर वन.
डन मैम. डन मैम. डन मैम.
Good.
मैं मुझे नहीं बन रहा.
Everyone look at this. आपको ऐसे बनाना है रोल रोल करके.
Show me again.
Yes. Like that. Like this. Yes. Okay. Ma'am is telling one more time. Okay, everyone, please mute yourself. I am telling one more time. Now look at here, everyone. आपको क्या करना है, सबसे पहले ऐसे रोप जैसा ड्रॉ करना है. Okay. Then उसको first उसमें ऐसे roll करके एक base बनाना है. Yes, like this. Then, आपको और सारे रोल्स करने हैं ऐसे और वो इसके ऊपर पेस्ट करना है, ऊपर ऐसे और ऊपर ऊपर पेस्ट करेंगे. Then, done. Who's
yes,
done? Look, show me. Those who have done, please show me.
Now look at mine.
Tell your name also, please.
Abhiraj.
Abhiraj, show me. Wow, beautiful Abhiraj, beautiful. Yes, very well. Nagalba, show me.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Wow, very good Nagalba, very good.
Ma'am, yeah, yeah.
Very good, Jaskaran. Very good. Ajay. Very good. Very good. Now, kids. Very good, Sivesh. Kids, please listen to ma'am very carefully. Now, please, everyone, listen to ma'am. Please. Now, listen to ma'am. अभी आपने two types के दियास बनाए ना, two types के. So, आपको क्या करना है? अभी उनको ड्राई होने देना है और आफ्टर ड्राई आपको उसको डेकोरेट करना है सीक्वेंसेस से स्टार से पर्ल से जिससे, और अगर आपके पास कुछ नहीं है तो यू कैन यूज मम्मी की बिंदी, बिंदी भी आप यूज कर सकते हैं. ओके डेकोरेटेड. वेरी गुड ग्रुप. वेरी गुड के. एंड देन टेक अ पिक्चर एंड देन सेंड इट टू मी. ओके
मैम.
Yes, beta. Now it's time for music. Okay, now it's time for song. Susanna ma'am is here. Very good, Avyan.
Hi, good morning, everyone. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Happy Diwali. Happy Diwali. Happy Diwali.
Good morning, ma'am.
Happy Diwali. Are you all excited for Diwali?
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes.
Are you all excited for Diwali? Everybody say, oh, yes. Are you all excited for the Diwali? Oh,
yes.
The time is almost over now, so let's close the class with the Diwali song. Okay, so everybody, let's be ready. We have recently learned this song in music class, Aai Diwali. Yes?
Aai Diwali.
So go ahead and sing it. And Diksham, Shanti ma'am will help us with the action. Everybody follow Shanti ma'am, okay? And all of you are looking so nice, so beautiful and handsome today. Very good. Okay, let's sing it together. Okay? Let's go.
Aai Diwali, Aai Diwali, Aai Diwali. Dip jalao, khushi manao, Aai Diwali de.
Again.
Aai Diwali, Aai Diwali, Aai Diwali de.
Happy Diwali! 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 Happy